Okay, hey guys, it's Mo. Where's Anaya? Anaya just ready to eat, y'all. So we found them. Let me see. The place. Finally, the lemon sole. It smells like lemon.
Run this over.
He's rolling. Okay, y'all check them out. So, look at my shorts, y'all. So, we're here at Lemon Soul. Lemon Soul. We found it. We found it. We're gonna try this out. He said, anywhere you want. Where you want? Huh. Right here?
Yeah.
They got a nice little decor. This is mine. You want to sit right here? You got those cheeks. Okay, so we already know. Thank you. We pretty much know what we want because we looked on the Yelp review. So, here's the menu. It's a little short little menu. Everybody coming for that oxtail fried rice. That's what I come for.
So, yeah.
Oh, they don't have no oxtail truffle butter today. They
eat.
Where?
I'm.
Lay out. Oh, that's the one you don't get those from?
Yeah.
She was complaining that my oxtail fried rice costs $17, so I told her she can get two.
Yep, we all know she won't want to try both.
She's already. Hi, how are you? Yes.
I'm good, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, what can I get for you?
My oxtail fried rice.
Okay.
And then the spring roll.
Okay.
And then the salmon roll.
Okay.
And then 2 glasses of water.
Okay.
Well, I mean, lemon if you have it.
Lemonade?
No, 2 waters with lemon if you have.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Lemon.
Yeah, lemon helped my stomach go.
Coffee and lemon.
Hey guys, tell me about
this. This should go really fast.
Yeah, we gotta be back at the house by 7. Gotta make some moves.
Curfew.
You know.
Guys, they have a curfew. I have a bedtime 8:30. Go to bed.
Yeah, she goes to sleep at 5 o'clock in the morning.
No. I was asleep at 1:30.
Y'all remember Big Ricky? It's 5 in the morning.
And I woke up at 1:30.
Okay. Are you guys ready or not?
I slept for 12 hours.
You gotta get in. Not just mold, where's Anaya? Y'all see her lips?
Yours the same.
Y'all can tell I cut my hair today. Usually I don't cut my hair on. Sometime about that. There is hot thing in my oven.
Huh?
No air in my oven. Huh?
We here.
We made it. Let's get ready to eat. And then I said, do I need anything from the, yeah, I do need some milk from the 99 cent store.
Yes.
And, cause I need to make some dessert treats for my
Oh, I see something else we can try.
I think that's chocolate covered strawberries.
No, it's not. It's a juice spice.
That's Ferreras. The place with the chocolate on the strawberry.
I don't like chocolate. I don't, do not care for chocolate covered strawberry, guys. I'm not a fan. But you can give me some grapes. Not
some
chocolate. Not chocolate covered grapes, but grapes with.
Oh, the little candy grapes?
Yeah, is it Timon?
No. Jolly Rancher grapes?
Yeah, the ones they be, my friend
There's
make
a
them.
Place for that.
Shout out to J-Rock. Him and his girl, they make them fire. I'll give me some every time we go.
Go where?
You only get like 20 for 10.
Go where?
To the pop-up. Well, you can't go to that pop-up. It'd be the adult pop-up. Thank you. Do you guys drink your straws?
Yes.
Thank you. That's good. They ain't got to wash dishes. They throw them away. Coronavirus. Throw them away. We drink water, guys. I'm not really a big soda drinker. Thank you. I'll drink it every now and then. You know, like when somebody else have a drink, you always have the urge to drink their stuff. Do that with the with tap water. We know the difference between tap water too. Filtered. Should I taste perfume? Water with lemon helps with your tummy. It's too close when you put it like that.
No, I'm saying like when it was back there, but.
So this is our lunch today. Well, this is brunch, breakfast and lunch.
Yeah.
We're going to get, I said we're going to get pizza tonight, but I don't think so. Because we do not have no copyrights for this music in the background. I don't.
Mute it out.
Huh?
Why they turn it up?
I don't know how that works.
YouTube.
Don't do that. Cause we don't have copyrights. They doing that to. Okay, I think we're gonna have to come back, guys, when the food comes out.
Yeah.
Okay. Cause we don't wanna get deleted.